That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Good morning, Eagles. Today is Monday, September 11th.
Thank you. I read the Geronimo Stilton series. I liked the way they made the words look like what they mean. So the word fuzzy would have looked fuzzy. The book mentions lots of cheese because Stilton is a type of cheese.
Good morning, Armstrong. Welcome to our recap of our Armstrong in Action Assembly number 3. In this assembly, we talked about the following things. First of all, we talked about our collective commitment. I will participate during group activities. I will speak positively with one voice once the group has chosen a direction, even if it wasn't my first choice. And we read the Zacks to illustrate how sometimes not going with the group or with the flow can be dysfunctional. So then we talked about bathroom habits. We have wonderful bathrooms. The thing I want to emphasize most with the bathrooms is that we go in, we do our business, and then we get out fast. We don't ever hang out in bathrooms. And that we wash our hands. Please wash your hands. Playground, we want to make sure that all of our games and the things that we do are safe and that everybody feels accepted and respected out on the playground. So make sure that you avoid unnecessary touch games. If you are playing one, make sure that it's done appropriately. Usually depends on the game. A lot of times with like tag, I suggested that it should be two fingers and that we shouldn't be touching anyone anywhere other than the shoulders and maybe their back. So other questions about that, you could go to your teacher and they would give you specifics about different games. Playground habits, please slide with your feet first and your pockets down. Use equipment as intended. Railings and bars should be grabbed with hands and not feet. Make sure that you use all of the equipment appropriately, include others, and be kind in your words with others. Then we talked about our magic quiet lines. We want to be quiet when we leave the lunchroom. We're going out until we get to the door to be outside. And then when we're going in, the same line applies that we're quiet once we go past this spot and until we're in the lunchroom. Until we cross this line, the unquiet line, heading into the area where we pick up our lunches. And then we sang our school song. You did a wonderful job. Thanks for being here and at the assembly and for watching this recap of our Armstrong in Action number 3 assembly.
Thanks for watching. This was ABC News.